What? That was minus 12%. I had 13%. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. So today, this will be attempt number 2 at creating this video. Sorry, sneeze. But I've tried to make this video before, and I had forgotten. Oh, sorry, I just woke up. I had forgotten that my microphone, I needed to do something with it to get it to work with my webcam. So that video didn't have any audio. But I mean, other than that, let's hop into it. So today I'm using Ashes Kalos team. It's not my idea. I saw it on a YouTube video. Thought that was cool. I'll let you guys go ahead and take a peek at what the thumbnail's gonna look like. Yep. And then, yeah, Lola's coming. Anyway, ignoring that. Should I address the fact that I have face cam? Probably. But yeah, I've had this thing, just never used it. So you get to see me when I'm quite tired. That's to be suspected. Ash technically uses cut on this, but Conventure can't get cut, unfortunately. So I put Night Slash in, because I remember. Oh. That was interesting. Once again, Greninja. I'm so confused. Is this a stall set? If so, I'm just gonna max darkness. You know, I was planning on only giving you guys 3 battles, but definitely gonna give you more than that now. Excuse me? Oh, intense sun. I'm dumb. I was so confused for a second. So water type attacks won't work. It's great. I forgot I didn't have a brain. Let's come back over here quickly. Oh! I anticipate a Lycanroc lead. Ferrothorn lead. That's a definite switch in the hall, Talonflame. One flame charge. It's not that surprising. Oh, thank God it missed. Now it should die. Iron Barbs is. That's more damage than I wish. It was also a rocky helmet. That's why. Greninja. Oh, no. Don't even think about it, bub. Get ready. You know what? It's going to spam double team. Two damage. El Pepe. Knight slash play. Oh, it maxed. There's no way that I live. Why would you max? It's orbed, okay. I mean, I'm very specially defensive, not physical defensive at all. Like, okay, I'm definitely dead now. That was only minus 50%. 51%. Okay. I should, in theory, live. What? That was minus 12%. I had 13%. Ninja lead again. Ooh, don't appreciate that. Ash, your team that you run, I don't like it at all. You're 4 times weak to ice. So absolutely not. What? What is your special attack? Please live. It says that they let, oh. Spectator. They instantly thawed out. That's shenanigans. Guess what? I'm weak to this thing. X is all. Once again, what is their special? I know I'm 4 times weak to that, but what is their special attack? That was sad. Excuse me? I know they set up a calm mind, but... No, I forget everything about Bug. In theory, you're fast. You are guaranteed to be faster. Acrobatics. Nothing but a baton passing. So we'll send out Noivern. Why'd I send out Noivern? I meant to send out Goodra. Oh, yeah. Thank you for the easiest anticipated baton pass team ever. What such an original team. I've never heard of or even seen that idea. You know, that was annoying. Aerial Ace. I'm gonna get by Dynamic. Why do you run Dynamic? Oh, wait. Dizzy Punch is the move I was thinking of. You seriously maxed. Well, Gitra. It was interesting. I thought that it would have been 7 for a second, and I would have been like, oh my gosh. Huh. This isn't going to be the last battle, but... I mean, they could switch it to Avalog, and that's the only thing they have to they fake out. I forgot. That's a takeout for a second. Why do you have a sash? Yep. Oh! Your best answer would have been that Avalog. I mean, that's not going to be fun. Excuse me? Oh. I'm not physically bulky whatsoever. Oh my gosh. It's obvious, but still. Oh, I'm faster. No, that won't affect it. Get ready. Yep. Oh, great. Even lower attack. It won't switch form, so it'll be more tanky in this form. Why? I mean, if you were to switch out into anyone, okay, you shadow sneak. Oh my! Why didn't I think about that? Ah, this is annoying. Pikachu, are you faster?
Yeah, guess what they have? They have Shadow Sneak. Hey. X Scissor, I guess, to deal like 2 damage.
6, okay, still. Oh my, a crit! I'm using this to set up for my last 2 months. Hey, guess what? Ash is an idiot. He didn't put a fire type move on any of them. The only fire type move he has is the one fire type move on his fire type Talonflame? It's kinda weird because he's a pig. Yeah, Noivern and Karma. Wait for it. Sir, what could I have hit you with? Their attack was maxed. Because of that max form window attack drop, I at least got to kill one mon. That's all I care about. You know, let's do one more battle. That'll be it.
Goodra! Dang it, you attacked.
Ooh? What can I really do? I mean, we can high jump kick, but they're gonna roost! Yay! A roost! So everything that Goodra did is now completely countered. Yay! Max Steel Spike, why didn't I think about this before? roost. You live on two. They just completely stalled out my entire Dynamax. You're kidding. You know, I took out the Altaria. Lapras. Actually, I mean, Flame Charge. How dare you, G-Max? Well. I'll grace you guys with one more battle, I guess. It's getting sad, real sad. It's you. We fought you before. Oh my. That was a coincidence. And I mean, that was technically a win, so let's end that. Well, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, all that. I'll see you in the next one, which will probably be Ash Alola team.